Robin of Loxley survived the burning sands of faraway lands as he served his role in the Unforgiving Crusades. He emerged unscathed from deadly skirmishes just to become an exile and face mightier enemies in his own home country. After his previous hideout in Silwich, which was razed to the ground, the Forests of Sherwood granted refuge to him and his retinue, while its new rulers threatened all. King Richard the Lionheart's untimely demise plunged England into chaos and left roving bands and their petty warlords free to fight amongst themselves for territory and influence. The Sheriff of Nottingham, a murderer and usurper, exploiting the pervasive lawlessness, pillages one area after another, increasing his power and leaving the poor residents of Sherwood at the mercy of wild fate.
I always worry when you're away from home for long, Robin.
My good friar, the sheriff will face death well before I do.
Haughty as always, I'm just glad to see you in good health, friend.
Don't worry, we're not...
Nothing I can do after the nightmare that the Crown's men...
This time they won't run into us.
The previous settlement was so goodly, I know you all too well, you crafty fox.
What matters is everyone made it out alive. After I defeated Black...
The enemies, the king and...
King's allies grow in number.
Definitely, Robin.
He'll recover.
Well said.
This time, no...
I believe you, dear Robin. Eat something. Have a drink. Have you already managed to get some rest?
Certainly.
The forest has...
That's all the...
I know how much you value your weapon.